Ah, just in time to watch Stanley find our worm.
Last year at college, I created the source code for the worm I've been using for years. In the basement, through a file room, is the only PDP-10 still active and on the internet. I don't know how many people know it. It's an ITS machine and kept online just for historical sake. So I hid my worm there where no one would ever think to look. Voila.
Baby.